Today I will introduce a method of how to understand the form of the landscape in order to design with it and for the landscape. The method of understanding the form of the landscape consists out of three layers: the natural layer, the cultural layer, and the urban layer. Last summer I've been to the island of La Gomera, one of the Canarian islands, and I visit an area which I took a photo of where I thought this is really a nice picture to illustrate the layers. So in this landscape you can clearly see the natural landscape or natural layer formed by the mountains which are there because of the eruption of a volcano. Next to the natural landscape I can point out the cultural layer in this image. You see here terraces are built and the trees, the palm trees, providing shades for the crops which are growing on the terraces. Another example, or not example, but the other layer is the urban layer. Urban is a big word here, but still there are some houses built on the terraces, they are connected by a road, they line up, so they build the urban layer in this example, on this picture. The urban layer is something which can be everything we build to make cities, like highways, offices, factories, so all these elements belong to the layer, the urban layer. Each of these layers have their own identity. They use certain elements in which they articulate, let's say, the landscape. In the natural, it is the articulation of the hills. In the culture, in this example, it is really the hills are terraced, emphasizes on the height differences. And in the urban layer, it emphasizes again the connection of the slopes by the streets and by the buildings. So these layers have elements which are belong to them, belong to their identity, and at the same time they are related to one another, and the stronger the layers are related to one another, the clearer the identity is. We need to have this knowledge as designers because it can give us clues, insights on what aspects, elements we can design on and take into our design to make places with identity. The Netherlands is for many people, many visitors, especially if you come by airplane, it looks like a highly designed landscape, highly organized landscape. So in that sense, the cultural layer is very important or very obvious in our landscape. And we can see this very nicely, and everyone knows the example of Amsterdam city, the water city, really a highly product of the Netherlands design world. It's similar, let's say, to the quality, to the identity of the La Gomera case, but they are both old examples. Today, urbanization goes faster and faster, and then it becomes more difficult to understand the combination of the layers or to work with them. And that is where the layer approach should try to help to give an answer on that, so that you can design with the knowledge of the layers and more places or places with more identity.